UIZ brings a collective view of different people, of different lifestyles, of different life experiences, right? So,
for UIZ because it's about access and equity. TYP brought in writing centers. And before TYP, they used to say, if you need a writing center, you shouldn't be at a university. Now the whole university is writing centers, right?
Why shouldn't we have the opportunity to express ourselves on any different level? Right? We learn how to read, we learn how to write properly, and that makes us a little bit more dangerous than everyone else who's conforming to the standardizations of education.
So I think TYP helped increase the university as a whole, made a lot of improvements across it, and I think it's something we need here. We need to make it stronger and not try and degrade it year after year.
We take the streets with picket signs, flags and face masks, police standing by your gear.
Students mobilized and resisted a plan to change the reporting relationship to TYP and move it to Woodward College already right now. A college that has a terrible history and a terrible track record on access, even though that's their mandate. And we organized a rally in opposition at Arts and Science on Monday. Within 24 hours, the provost decided to give TYP faculty a role and remove the item completely from the agenda.
The reason behind this is this was discussed at Arts and Science Council on Monday evening. There was a limited amount of time for debate, and there were blocks of debate and serious questions and concerns that were raised. And Arts and Science did not finish its business. They extended their time to do that.
We're no longer on the chopping block, there's no longer sort of immediate time crunch, but the long-term implications of TYP not having a budget, not having faculty replaced, not securing our space in the university are still ongoing issues.
They're not over.
We take the streets with picket signs, flags.